Why yoga is accepted today is not due to some huge international scientific studies, because one person after the other discovered the benefit, and then there's like a threshold that was overcome and people say, yes, yes, yoga is good. Yoga works through muscle work back to the nerves, to mind control, back into the body on all the organs. You can, through stress relief techniques of yoga, relaxation techniques, breathing, the postures, you really get a grip on your body.